I get this question often. Is this a pyramid scheme? Is this a scam? And the answer is no, it is not a scam. One of the things I like to point out immediately when people get this preconceived notion or they get this idea is to look at all of the partner stores with over 40 million products and look at who they are, how long they've been around. You know, when you look at Walmart and Macy's and Dell and, you know, Tiger Direct, Target, Walgreens, The Home Depot, and a list of others who have partnered with Shop.com powered by Market America in order to provide better services at a less expensive price to get a better deal because you get all the coupons and everything. But if you look at their association with us, that in itself brings a lot of value, because any company that is doing a scam will not be associated by these other companies who have built their reputation online for years and years. And I can guarantee you, I mean, they have a board of attorneys. They don't just jump into anything. So another thing you want to look at is, for example, is all of the musicians and the artists that are partnering with Market America through Conquer Entertainment and through MeetOn.com, which is up and coming. It's actually a revolutionary experience, not only for the end user, okay, but also for these artists, because they're affiliating themselves with a credible company that has over 20 years in the market and hasn't had one down quarter since. And again, when you find these legendary artists and musicians joining Market America and partnering with Market America, their reputation is on the line as well. And if their reputation is on the line, that would mean that it's obvious that Market America cannot be a scheme, because who would associate themselves with that? And when you look at, you know, major players like Scottie Pippen, Eva Longoria, Alejandro Sanz, and Swiss Beatz, and so many more, Kim Kardashian, etc. These are people who have a reputation, and why would they put that at risk when they are in a position to lose credibility, if you would? I don't think so. But anyway, do your research and see where is it that you feel that this could be a scam. And let me say it again, Market America powered, or Shop.com powered by Market America, is not a scheme. Get all of your questions answered by the person who referred you to the nonprofit organization program. Absolutely phenomenal.